Excellencies, ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of the government of the Federal Democratic Republic of Ethiopia and that of my own, I wish to congratulate the UN family in Ethiopia on the commemoration of the 75th anniversary of the founding of the United Nations. The United Nations is indeed an indispensable international organization which continues to deliver remarkable services to humanity. We owe a debt of gratitude to the brave men and women of the blue helmets who increasingly operate in areas of violence and insecurity to advance peace and protect vulnerable communities. The special representatives and envoys who work tirelessly to contribute to the resolution of some of the most intractable conflicts around the world. The humanitarian workers who deliver much needed life-saving assistance in dangerous conflict zones. The health workers who are in the front lines fighting pandemics, and all the other dedicated staff of the United Nations who professionally carry out their responsibilities in accordance with the UN Charter. The world is indeed a much better place thanks to the many important contributions of the United Nations. We in Ethiopia consider the United Nations as a dependable and valuable partner in our efforts to meet the needs and aspirations of our people for peace, democracy, and prosperity. This in the midst of unprecedented challenges that we are confronting today, including the ripple effects of the global health crisis and a rapidly changing climate with its devastating impacts. Therefore, we continue to count on the steadfast support and cooperation of the United Nations and its various specialized agencies, funders, and programs as we try to do everything we can to address these pressing challenges of our time. I thank you.